Also in line, look at this. These four boats are side by side, Brad. Dave Vilwalk and Steve Dave got very close together coming down the backstretch. It's an outstanding boat racing. We've got four boats very close together. Steve Dave is right with Vilwalk. If they make the turn for the corner, it's about half a race. Vilwalk ahead of Steve David. That is J. Michael Kelly and back to Jeff Bernard. Up in the corner coming out of you.
Dave Vilwalk was the first one to turn left in the SeaWorld turn and gained a